took a bottle of Jack Daniels from a dusty corner shelf. And I set it on the nightstand with the Bible by my bed. Cause I knew sometime tonight I'd be needing whiskey of Jesus. If I opened up the Bible, it won't ever lead me wrong. Or I can open up a bottle and drink all your memories gone. But which one is gonna get me through the weekend? Whiskey Jesus. Whiskey Jesus. Work all week till Friday, barely keeping my lights on. I try to live the right way, but the hurt just gets too strong. By the time I make it home, I got my reasons for whiskey Jesus. If I open up the Bible, it won't ever lead me wrong. Or I can open up the bottle, man, my problems won't last long. But which one has gone numb this pain I'm feeling? Whiskey Jesus. Whiskey Jesus. I sat in church last Sunday trying not to fall asleep. I was hiding in the back row when the pastor noticed me. He walked right up to my seat, looked down at me and said, Whiskey Jesus. And if you open up the Bible, it won't ever lead you wrong. Open one more bottle, son, you might not make it home. Then he laid his hands on me and started preaching, Whiskey Jesus. Whiskey Jesus. Man, I wish I just knew which one to believe in. Whiskey Jesus. Whiskey Jesus.